Stone Age. The main tools used by early humans were made of stone. Stone was used because it is easily available in nature. Stone was hard enough to be used as a weapon and could be shaped or sharpened into different sizes depending on the purpose it was being used for. The predominant use of stone tools has led archaeologists and historians to term this period as the Stone Age. The main archaeological sources of the earliest societies are stone tools and weapons. The historians have divided the history of human progress on the basis of stone and metal tools, implements, and technology used in Paleolithic Age, Mesolithic Age, Neolithic Age.